type 1 diabetes and food. What school staff should know? When a student has type 1 diabetes, people often ask what they can and can't eat. Unless a student has allergies or food intolerances, no foods are off limits. But having diabetes does involve more planning for snacks and mealtimes, as well as for special events involving food. Remember that the carbohydrates in food raise blood sugar and insulin lowers it. Students with diabetes need to know how many carbohydrates are in the food they're eating to help them follow their meal plan or to determine how much insulin they need. If a student needs insulin during the school day, detailed instructions for lunch and snacks will be in their individual care plan. If the student received their insulin for the school day at home, they must eat their lunch and snacks on time. Missing or delaying food could cause low blood sugar. Because insulin doses are related to the amount of food a student will be eating, it's important to ensure they have enough time to finish lunch and snacks. Younger children may need more supervision. Students with diabetes should not share or substitute food during the school day. Does that mean they can never have a treat at school? Absolutely not. Everyone wants to feel included, and with a bit of planning, students with diabetes can and should be included in special events with food, such as birthday celebrations or Halloween. Let parents know at least a day in advance so that they can adjust the student's meal plan or insulin or make another plan. Understanding how food affects blood sugar and the importance of planning ahead, you can help keep kids with type 1 diabetes safe at school.